Well, I'm Senator Keith Wagoner, the newest senator representing the 39th, which includes Snohomish, Skagit, and parts of King County. I grew up on a goat farm in Alger, Washington, exit 240 on I-5, attended Burlington Edison High School and graduated in 79. I spent my freshman year at Wazoo, and then I was lucky enough to be appointed to the United States Naval Academy. And I graduated Annapolis in 1984 and went on to become a Navy pilot and fly for a 23-year career. Yeah, my first aircraft is the one everybody loves. It was called the Super Stallion, the CH-53 Echo, the largest helicopter in our inventory, and it was a sweetheart. I retired in 2007, NAS Corpus Christi down in Texas, and came back to the Valley and watched my kids grow up and go through the Sedro-Woolley School District, and then I started to get involved in the community. I started out with youth sports programs, so peewee football and wrestling, which are both big things in Sedro-Woolley. At some point, there was a vacancy on the city council, and the mayor asked me to show up and interview, and I did, and I ended up filling that seat in Ward 4 in Sedro-Woolley City Council. Then I ran because I was enjoying it, and I ran unopposed and was elected to the position. Mayor Anderson stepped down the next term, and I ran for mayor. So I was mayor for 2 years up until the 6th of January, and now I'm here. Yeah, I was very gratified. That process is a little bit complicated because it does involve the three counties. The nominees are all interviewed by county council members and county commissioners of the three counties. So three county commissioners from Skagit, five county council from Snow County, and nine from King County. I was happy to be picked unanimously, and I appreciate their consideration. I have a reputation in Skagit County for working across the aisle. Two of our county commissioners are Democrats, and we've always gotten along and settled on the issues and not worried about party politics and personalities. So I'm an issues-based person. I think that will serve me well in the Senate. Well, it was a bit of a whirlwind, I guess. Very exciting. I'm happy to be here. It was great to have my family come down and watch me get sworn in. And I've got a real great welcome from my Senate counterparts. Everybody's treated me nicely. They're bringing me up to speed. And I think I'm starting to hit my plane now and beginning to understand things. So 6347, it's existing policy, and what it does is it provides equity to the smaller municipalities, and the bill is designed to give a tax credit to incentivize builders and developers to bring multifamily units, either new construction or older things that are remodeled. As you know, we have a housing crisis up and down the I-5 corridor. The bill as it existed when I got here limited that tax relief to communities with populations of 15,000 or above. But in the 39th and across the state, there are so many other communities that could use that relief as an incentive to bring developers to town and to bring housing that lets workers have a reasonable place to live. Well, what was in our mind specifically was our historic downtowns. You know, everybody likes to see the beautiful old buildings. They have great character, but they're financially challenging for builders to bring those back. They're hard to make them meet fire code or seismic code, and I think this bill will give just enough relief so that those downtowns can be brought to life with above street living arrangements. Sixty-three fifteen. So that's important. As you know, a large part of my district is rural, and a lot of it is wildland. We have some conflicts with the elk that are up in our area right now. We just want to be sure, as citizens who live in the rural communities, that the people get proper notification whenever there's a wildlife transfer, because those decisions have consequences, and the citizens should have a fair shake and a fair say when Department of Fish and Wildlife is considering those kinds of transfers. That's right, up and running. So Senator Keith Wagoner, you can search me. I encourage all my constituents to go and take a look. It'll keep track of what I'm doing, and I'm always happy to hear from our constituents, and I want to know what's on their minds and what's important to them.